I'm dyslexic. I have hope for the future because I am the future.
I have dyslexia, but I won a state competition in public speaking.
I'm dyslexic and I'm going to college with a Beautiful Mind scholarship.
I am dyslexic with a heart of gold and a personality to match.
I'm dyslexic, but it didn't stop me from being on America's Next Top Model. To find more information about the Beautiful Minds or dyslexia, go to thebeautifulminds.net or find us on Facebook.